Alright, as you can see, we got Luca here. He just came out of the playgroup. He let out the playgroup. He's been playing for like a full hour. So he's a little tired right now. So it's perfect to work on something like a walk. We're just going to learn on getting into the position to walk. And if that goes well, we'll work on walking with him. But for now, we're just going to kind of work on positioning to walk. Luca, walk.
The other day too.
Oh yeah. Luca. toss treats a little bit, make it a little more fun and playful for him, because I can't really play with him because he's so tired. At least keep some kind of excitement in there for him. Yeah, walk. Walk. Yes. Uh-huh. So I scooted his butt. No. You're going to try that. Loop off the block.
Walk.
Yes. And that was a really wide turn. He did that all on his own. Take a big break, get some rest, and then we'll keep working.